Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Origin and Evolution, and in that we are studying topic Organic Evolution. Now Darwin wrote his book which was The Origin of Species, and in that he said a few things about organic evolution. Let's study and find out today. The book written by Darwin, the father of evolution, The Origin of Species by Natural Selection, clearly stated that rules laid by Darwin for natural selection of organism. And it stated that organic evolution is always a slow, gradual, but compulsory change. And it cannot be reverted back. Anything that has become evolutionary cannot be gained back. For example, in humans, the tail region or the tailbone was once the part of human beings. The Homo erectus, apes, the pecking man, Java man had them. But as we evolved and we had a spinal cord which became erect, we eventually lost that tailbone. Similarly, there was an organism which was a combination of a reptile and an ape. This was the connective link between reptile and ape, and in evolution we termed or we just lost those organisms. Organic evolution. Now the term organic evolution was thoroughly defined by Darwin in his book. Organic evolution can be defined as a slow or time-taking, gradual, it means continuous, compulsory and irreversible change that cannot be reversed back or brought down to zero, through which present-day organisms, for example human beings, complex form have descended from a simple pre-existing forms of the past. Now, if you talk about human beings, we as Homo sapiens sapiens descended from Cro-Magnon man, Java man, pecking man, Homo erectus, and finally with evolution, with changes, with betterment, with loss of the tailbone, our posture becoming straight, we not walking on our limbs, we trying to have shelter, learning to how lit fire, we can cook. All these evolutionary changes, whether it is in the structure or the lifestyle, ultimately led to development of Homo sapiens sapiens. Also, this coin of organic evolution was coined by or given by Herbert Spencer. Now, if I can say the core or the fundamental of organic evolution was given by Darwin, and it was given in his book of Origin of Species by Natural Selection. So I hope students, we all here are very clear about what is organic evolution and how does that work. I hope students, you all are clear about this concept now. Thank you.